There was just one time Pecos Bill ever got booked. One day, he was in Kansas. He decided to hop on the back of what the newspapers called the biggest gold darn tornado you ever saw. It turned the sky black and green, and farmers say they heard its roar all the way in China. From Kansas? Yep. Oh, wait, we live in Once Upon a Time. Do you two even know how far apart Kansas and China are?
Oh,
yeah!
No. Well, it's like the distance from here to the farthest reaches of the fantasy.
Wow!